both share. There's a lot of respect there. You know, I was an athlete forever, and I'm still a cutthroat competitor.
Both of you the exact same.
Neither of us have taken any shortcuts, and we both want to be disruptors.
The results from all your performance screenings were off the charts, which we expected. The DNA analysis helped too.
Yeah, you guys don't mess around. Man, I felt like a science experiment or something these last few weeks.
Everything counts. We track it all. Your sleep patterns, nutrition, lactate threshold, isokinetic testing. We need all that data to continue to personalize the plan for you.
Yeah, I have definitely been exposed to some things I've never thought about. Like speaking with the sports psychologist last week.
Take full advantage. It's not just how you perform on the field. I gotta be honest, I was a tad skeptical about you at first with all the buzz. You hear it all the time.
All right. So now that you met me, what do you think?
Everything we've seen on film has been on full display. I think that some people come here to train, and they say they want to be like this. But they aren't ready to put in that type of work. They truly don't see themselves in that light. But that's not the case with you. You're wired a little bit differently, I can tell. I'm glad you accepted the invite.
It was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. You couldn't pass it up. And I've always wanted to put my team on. If I eat, they eat. You know what I mean?
No one can make it alone. And you already got that figured out. You're ahead of the game.
Hey. Hey, so I didn't tell you, but when we were hanging around at Nike, I got in contact with some reps for their other sponsored athletes. Russell Wilson's agent just emailed me. He's going to be hosting a charity game to raise funds for some local fields. You want in? It's going to be a pickup game in Hawaii sometime in March. They're still trying to nail down the exact date.
Wow. Hawaii, and we're giving back to the kids too? Yeah, you can definitely co-sign that one.
What if we told Zoe how to sit this one out? Hey, how about a little more enthusiasm? This is a big deal. You're not even in the league, and they're inviting you to line up against the best in the game.
I'm excited, I swear. I just couldn't imagine being in this position before. And to get back to the community, too.
I get that. It's not about fame or the flashing lights.
I was barely able to eat off the dollar menu when we met. To go from that to cancel pros, and now this.
You've got to enjoy these moments along the way. Got it?
I think you're just excited that you get to go to Hawaii.
Of course I am. And you're not letting me have my moment.
All right, Jay. It's hard knowing other dudes are gonna be out there. I know we talked about this.
I hear ya. I know you will crush every single one of those drills. But we both agreed it's too risky.
Honestly, bro, they already got your measurements, your 40 time. There's enough tape. You got nothing left to prove.
Everything I'm about is gonna get questioned.
Trust me, it's a calculated decision. And it's the right decision.
Exactly. It's not like you never have the chance to prove it, though. You know, we're gonna have some private workouts lined up. A GM is getting fired if they let you slip past three.
I wanna be number one.
More prospects fall because of the team interviews. That's our focus. You don't have any meetings with teams until tomorrow. We just gotta get through the media row today.
I think it's coming across like I'm selfish. I don't love the game.
Don't fall for that trap, right? You know what they're trying to do. You've been in front of a mic before. Just let them know that it's an honor for you to be here in NDMU with teams.
We'll use tonight to prep what kind of interview questions you'll get. It's not just straightforward X's and O's. The most important thing is that you win in the team interviews. We need to head out. I'm gonna need you to take a deep breath. This is all part of the process.
All right. Yeah, I gotta be honest. I didn't expect to answer any questions about my favorite marine mammals. Not really my area of expertise.
Well, this one is a little more straightforward. Teams that pick near the top of the draft are generally concerned with how guys who've had a lot of success in college will handle it if that doesn't come overnight in the NFL.
Obviously, we're picking first overall for a reason. We've got a lot of holes in our roster that we need to fill. So if this is a process that takes some time, how are you going to respond?
I understand that this is going to be a process. I'll be walking into a role where I'll be expected to be a leader pretty early on. So my number one priority is to lead by example from day one. Work hard, be a great teammate, and become the best possible player that I can be. And together, in time, we'll turn the franchise around and become the example of organizational greatness in the NFL. Man, my agent warned me that some of these questions would be random. Yesterday I was asked about my favorite marine mammals, and now you guys got me singing karaoke? Man, I can't believe it.
Well, the good news is, and I don't mean any offense by this, but we know for sure your game tape is better than your singing.
Yeah, well, I'm glad we got that all figured out.
So if you don't mind, I want to go back to your last college season. It goes without saying that you had a prestigious career. But did you feel like you needed to win the national championship to validate it?
The night we won the national championship was the best moment of my life, no question. But I can't sit here and say I'd feel like a failure if I had lost in the championship game. I had a lot of success and a lot of fun in college. And that was what mattered most.
2 minutes.
It's gonna be good to get back home.
Y'all got some good news before you came down. Your boy graduated, leveled up, finally got Jordan to pass me her brand connects.
Not all of them.
From now on, I'm gonna be your go-to. First matter of business to announce that Nike's doing a brand event with Saquon for their fall football products in New York, and they want you there. Couple weeks before the draft.
What? I'm so down for that.
Jay, I know your favorite pizza place is in Brooklyn, but trust me, we gotta hit up Orchard Street. I'm gonna call my boy Shady and set it up.
Oh, we are gonna eat good.
That's what I'm talking about. New York, New York, the city's so nice they named it twice. I can never lose
what you throw. This guy's a fool. I'm the queen of New York. I bleed when I walk. Big flexible. So that's the situation. The Hawaii charity game that Russell Wilson is hosting is the same day as the Nike event in New York City that Zoe is heading to. And no, it's not possible to do both.
Man, that's tough. What do you think, Jay?
Well, the Nike event is a good opportunity to continue building up your brand. But the EA Sports event will help your brand in a completely different way. You know how it goes. I know it's a tricky decision, but that's life in the NFL.
That's what I've been waiting for.
Yeah, I get that. But what I mean is you're always going to have people pulling you in different directions. And there are only so many hours in a day to do everything.
Yeah, yeah. I gotcha.
So, what's it going to be?
I'm Let's go!